Hey guys, it's Cooking with Krystal, and today we're gonna be making potato skins. So, as usual, I'm gonna show you guys some ingredients and then we're gonna get started, okay? So, ingredients. I've got sour cream, some shredded cheese, olives, onions, paprika, salt and pepper. I think it's like an oil mixture. Yeah. And then, well, this is the inside of the potatoes, but here are all the potatoes. And we took out the inside and put them in here so you can eat them later too, cause like waste sucks. And I'm just gonna show you guys one potato so that you know what I'm talking about. All right, so we've got, eight. Look at that. Put it in for 5 minutes. It smells good. Okay, hopefully these melt, and then I'll be back. Oh, look, okay, so our cheese is melted, or is melted in the form of the, I'm just gonna put them on the sheet. I'm gonna make one for myself.
Yep.
Okay, guys. See you later.